So yeah, so she's saying I can inspire the next generation. This is why I'll go into schools and talk to the young people, isn't it? Because they need to hear it. Yeah. And they fucking start off with this bullshit about because you're, see, it's what I'm saying. It's all about the mindset. Yeah. If you feel like because you look a certain way, you come from a certain background, you are already a failure. You are not ever going to achieve nothing because every time you hit a milestone, every time you hit a hurdle, every time you fail, which is the inevitable if you're on the path to success, yeah. Every time you fail, you don't get the outcome that you want, you're automatically going to pull the race card. And this is why black people are in the position that they're in now, because they think it's all to do with their color. And I'm telling you, look, it's not. Yeah.